Some of the commercials and the adverts that I have played seem longer than 30 seconds, and they are. Some of them are 60 seconds because in the United States, you can buy 60 seconds. In some countries, you buy however long your commercial is. If your commercial's 47 seconds, you buy 47 seconds worth of airtime. But in the US, it's really fragmented down, 5 seconds, 10, 15, 30, 60. But what you had asked me is, most of the commercials that you have to air are 30-second commercials. And remember, I'd said you can have a 5-second commercial. I can convey a lot in 5 seconds. Let's say you're driving down the road and you heard a commercial came on and said, "Hey, this is John from Pick and Pay. Today at 4 o'clock, I'm going to show you how to kill a guy with a toothpick. I know exactly who he is, I know exactly where he is, and I know exactly what he's going to do. He's going to show me how to kill a guy with a toothpick." Now, that might seem like a ludicrous example, but it's very true. You can do that. You can take that same formula, that same principle that I just did, and you can apply that to virtually anything. Think about when you meet somebody, they do the elevator pitch. You ever heard the elevator pitch theory? If you meet somebody on an elevator, you have the time from when you step in and you start talking to that person to the time that elevator stops and you get off to know exactly who it is, what they do, and where they are. I've always said just because you're selling 30 seconds of airtime doesn't mean you need 30 seconds of words. Let it breathe. People talk to each other. When you hear an ad, it's not, if you hear, "Hey, come on down this week and we're going to do this and this and this and that, four of those, and we're going to be at these four locations." Audiences only remember the images you paint in their mind. If you confuse people by talking too fast, and I've heard this too, "Can't you just speed it up? Can't you just speed up the audio to get more in there?" Well, I can, but who's that benefiting? If they don't understand it, I don't understand it. If I don't understand it, you as the business are wasting your money. It's that simple. Does that make sense? So just think of it in those terms. Remember, it's about getting the audience to do what you want them to do.